The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Jerusalem, Israel, weighing in at 160 pounds, King David.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle. Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
And his opponent from Jerusalem, Israel, weighing in at 495 pounds, the Goliath.
With the size of this superstar's ego, I have no idea how the rest of us can even fit in the venue.
Hyperbole does not suit you, Saxton. We're looking at a high-caliber athlete right now. Ego is well-deserved.
Corey, I'm inclined to agree with you on that. Ego or not, we're looking at a special talent.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet. This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
He counters that. Returning to the ring now.
Caught with a punch.
Watch this display of power.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
There's some power behind that punch.
Whack.
Oh, oh God.
Oh, he retaliates.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Overhand right lands.
Did you hear that impact?
Nice takedown.
Gonna be woozy after that impact.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Yeah.
Hurled away. God. The power, the strength, and now just pressing.
That is something else. Rough landing.
Such a potent display of power and control there.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
He reverses it. Ooh, right in the face. He's been placed in the corner now.
The pendulum beginning to shift.
Boom!
This superstar is something else.
Here's the cover. One, two, and a kick out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Knew what was coming there.
all over but the count.
Two.
What a kick out at two.
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Oh, brace for this impact.
Like a guillotine.
Does he get him here?
One, two.
And still in this.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Very effective.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Piercing the throat.
Evades an offense.
Nice takedown.
Beautiful.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
And get the win. That is a huge win here tonight.
Here is your winner, King David.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.